This is my biggest web project by far, my personal portfolio site. It's built as a sort of hub to promote my personal brand, with a design aesthetic and hidden quirky elements to demonstrate the personality behind the resume. This next site is designed for an undergraduate student to showcase both her academic research and her photography. She has been sending this link out with her graduate school applications as a way to present her work in a more eye-catching format. Here, we have the personal business site for a local DJ. I worked on this site when he was getting started a few years ago. He has since built up a strong business and directs clients to his site to see the full list of equipment and packages that he offers. On the more business side of design, we have the Muhlenberg College Dining Services website. I overhauled the company template completely when I came in a year ago, and have since been responsible for updating content and adding more interactive features for students. Finally, we have my current pet project, a website devoted to my baked goods, featuring my food photography.